Hey guys, welcome back to Mario Party 8. In the last one, I had the greatest time of my life, but then this minigame came up and now I'm upset. Alright. And my sister's here.
I had the time of my life. And I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true. And I owe it all to you.
I actually got a point. Hooray. No, I got it, but it went too fast. And there we go. I'm winning. What? Okay, whatever. Make a liar out of me, game. Okay. This is what I don't like about this game. There we go. Finally. That took forever.
Wanna give commentary?
Alright, apparently my sister just wants to be quiet. And I'm locked in a room that has a lot of broken clocks in it that are causing a big earthquake.
That's the punishment for winning.
That's the punishment for being good at fixing clocks. I want specifically Birdo. I don't want Daisy. I don't want Wario. I especially don't want Daisy. Okay. It could be worse, I guess. I could have gotten Daisy. Okay, 10. That's cool. Yeah, I got the money. Yeah, let's do that.
I'm just barely ahead.
The power lesson!
She can't get the star.
Okay, that's kind of funny. My favorite mini game. Alright, I know what to do. I swear, this comes up every single time. At least once every game.
Yeah. I'm better than you!
Okay, Alright. Let's see. I don't really care, honestly. I do want somebody to get zapped, though. Preferably Birdo. Freaking Wario. Wario doesn't even have that much coins, and also, how come I keep getting him with the dart wheel? Oh well. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I could be worse. You call this a party? Bowser's here, shake things up. Okay, Dimwits, now try to shine. Aren't you cutie to it? Well, here's a little present just for you. I'm going to move the star. I'm the gift that keeps on giving. Now I'll crash this party until I've crushed it once and for all. Unholy moly, Bowser's moved the star. Where on this great green earth could it be? Here's a star. Yay. But wait, there's more. Oh, now you start crying, Toadette. Jeez. The one time you're supposed to be happy. Okay. I mean, I'm still winning. That's real nice of you, game. Real nice. Oh, we have to do a part 5? I think we will. Unless this is part 3. I've lost count. Alright. After this minigame, we'll end it. Come on. There we go. Come on. One good thing about this minigame, like in single player, you'll always have the AI as your team who always goes in the direction you're going. Alright. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe, leave a like, and a comment down below. And let me know if you want to see more. Hang on. Alright. Okay, now it's the last turn. Anyway, let me know if you want to see more. Goodbye.